Hey everyone! Today I'm super excited to share my top 20 essential products you need right now. These are items I absolutely can't live without. If something happens to them, if they break, or if I run out, I reorder them the same day. So let's dive right in. First up, my all-time favorite pillows. The Beckham Hotel Collection pillows. These bad boys have over 240,000 five-star reviews on Amazon. Yeah, they're that good. My whole family uses them and we all love them. Now, I also love those Hush pillows I mentioned a few months back, but they're pricey and you can't get them on Amazon. And funny story, my mom borrowed mine and I haven't seen it since. But trust me, these Beckham pillows are absolutely fantastic. Throughout this video, I'll be putting some promo codes on the screen. I'm reaching out to these brands to get some discounts for you, so keep your eyes peeled. And nope, this video isn't sponsored. These are just things I genuinely love. Next, a little bonus item, bamboo sheets. I'm sneaking this one in because they're just too good not to mention. These are the softest, most comfortable sheets ever. If I manage to get a promo code, you'll see it on the screen. If not, well, I still had to tell you about them. All right, let's go through my essentials in order from morning to night. It just makes sense that way, right? Starting with hair vitamins, but not the kind you eat. These are little pods that you break open and use as a hair serum after showering. They're packed with Moroccan oil, macadamia oil, and avocado oil, plus tons of vitamins. You just crack one open, squeeze it into your hands, and run it through your damp hair. Avoid the roots and focus from the middle to the ends. I've noticed my hair looks shinier and healthier since I started using them. It's like an instant upgrade for your hair. So there you have it, folks. The first few of my top 20 essential products. Don't forget, everything is linked below in the description box and pinned in the comments. Stay tuned for more, and happy shopping. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.